Get ready to battle, team! Live and direct on the 160.
Deutschland!
We got the high, pow! Rudy, the call, pow! It's about to go on, Philo! You make the call, I make the call, it's all for all!
Bring diese Scheiße! Ich gebe keinen Fick!
You're worthy of a general? If you want to fight, fight with me!
One to one, man to man! Was untersucht werden soll, ist ne Sache. Und nichts anderes. Allein sein. Und wieder nichts. Nö sein. Und jenseits des Seins nichts. Was ist mit diesem nichts? Existiert das nichts, ne Wiegen des nichts? Die Negation existiert? Oder ist es umgekehrt? Existiert Negation und nichts, nur weil das nichts existiert? Wir behaupten, das nichts ist vor dem Nichts und der Negation. Wo suchen wir das nichts? Wie finden wir das nichts? Wir kennen das nichts. Angst enthüllt das nichts. Worauf und warum wird uns Sorgen machen, war wirklich nichts? In der Tat, das nichts selbst. War vorhanden. Was ist mit diesem Nixt? Das Nixt selbst.
Unsinn!
Mein Gott! Was ist das?
It is I, your arch-nemesis, Rudolf Carnap. And I am here to declare your assertions as meaningless bubkiss huggabaloo.
Why do you switch to using English?
To keep you on your toes, mein Feind.
Scheiße! You said your name was Carnap. Have we met before?
You can feign ignorance all you want, Herr Heidegger, but I shall not allow you to escape into meaninglessness again. Once and for all, I shall destroy metaphysics.
Oh, wunderbar! I too am performing a destruction of metaphysics.
Nein, Martin! You make absurdly meaningless statements like
Das Nichts ist vor dem Nichts und der Negation. Wir kennen das Nichts.
And first of all,
Das Nichts selbst.
It is you who are the target, for such statements are metaphysical mumbo-jumbo. Nonsense of the highest order.
Are you sure you read the full text I wrote? I feel as if you are missing a great deal of context. Carnap? Was that your name?
Carnap! And I assure you, I have skimmed it several times. Prepare to be vanquished.
Mein Gott! I certainly did not see this day coming. May I ask a few questions before the vanquishing?
It wouldn't be much of a philosophical vanquishing if I didn't allow you to dig yourself into a hole. Go ahead, but do not tarry with my patience.
Dankeschön. It is your claim that metaphysical statements are meaningless, correct?
Ja.
And what is your criterion for a statement to be meaningful? What presupposition are you grounding this in?
Prepare yourself for my mighty presupposition, silly meaningless man. Any statement which is not deducible logically and which cannot be verified empirically is meaningless. Bubkiss hubbub.
Oh, that is your mighty presupposition. Interessant.
You insult this axiom with your lack of humility. Prepare to die!
It's just... that makes no fucking sense.
What do you mean?
The statement.
Any statement which is not deducible logically and which cannot be verified empirically is meaningless. Bubkiss. Hubbub!
Cannot be deduced logically a priori, nor is there any empirical evidence that shows this is the case.
Heidegger, win!